Time to go across to Dictionary Corner once again. Joe, what have you got for us this time?
Well, Jimmy, I've noticed a growing trend in social media of... It's normally very attractive, very successful, famous women posting what I call bullshit quotes to social media. Cheryl Cole does this a lot. She posts quite a few, and they're always in, like, a nice font on a seascape background. A good example, she posted one which was, "Your attitude is your altitude. It determines how high you fly." And that was by Anonymous. There's a reason no one's claimed authorship of that. But, Cara Delevingne is the worst for this. She's a model. If you don't know who she is, just imagine an eyebrow, that's all you need. Just floating around celebrity parties. And she posts minimum one a day, and they make me so livid that I've had to start commenting on them. So she posted one which was, "Listen and silent are spelt with the same letters. Think about it." I thought about it for 10 seconds and commented, "Also tinsel, think about that." So, gone one further. I've set up my own hashtag. It's very modern. It's hashtag bullshit quotes I just made up. I have two rules. I can't have thought about the quote for longer than 10 seconds, and then I post it, whatever it is, tagging Cara Delevingne, Cheryl Cole, Laura Whitmore, the TV presenter, and sometimes Jamila Jamil. And it'll be things like, "Don't cry when it rains, the weather is weeping for us all." I just made it up in 10 seconds, means nothing. But my favourite one I've posted, which is, "Life is like a box of chocolates. It doesn't last long if you're fat."